Thank you, because there's a lot of crime about, isn't there? And it's a known fact where I live, there's no crime between the hours of 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. That's because the little fuckers are still at school. As I said to my son the other day, son, I think we need a new telly. He said, I'll see what I can do, Dad. I say, good lad, finish your homework. I took him to Windsor Castle last week. I was looking at the artifacts and history of the place. My kids were casing a joint proper, looking for like the CCTV and the triple lights. He had one eye on one of those Rembrandts standing up in the hallway there. So as we've come out, we saw these two youths mugging this other youth. Now, were they dressed in traditional gangster wear? No, we was in winter. They was wearing tweed. Were they talking in traditional gangster tones of, get your iPhone, blood, you know what I mean? I'm gonna pop out you, get me! No. We was in winter. There was more like, oh, come on, William. We know you've got an iPhone. We saw you flattering Tess. Did they have the proper dog? Like the Pitbull Terrier or the Bull Mastiff? Oh, we was in winter. They had the fucking Chihuahua. And they put the Chihuahua inside the muzzle for like the effect. When I say that, it's more like they put the Chihuahua inside the muzzle. We just laughed at them. I think my daughter kicked one of them as we went past. But like, it's probably guess I'm single. Been single for a little while now. Had a major argument with the wife. Now, it's one Saturday night, and we just finished, like, having sex. You know what I mean? Well, I had. She had ages to go. And I'm not selfish. I passed her a vibrator so she could finish herself off. Whilst I went downstairs and watched the match of the day. I have to do my own shopping now. And I've noticed how sexy the voice is at the self-checkouts at Sainsbury's. You go in and it goes, hello, welcome to Sainsbury's self-checkout. I'm like, fucking hell. I'm having imaginations about being dressed in all the gear, do you know what I mean? And I'm probably £2 in a scanner thing, expecting like a little curtain to pull up. Do you know what I mean? Exactly dressing herself up in red stockings and things like that. I mean, are you using your own bags? Yes, mistress. Yes, mistress. Bit too much information there. So we move swiftly on. And if so often you have to go to like the checkout bit, do you know what I mean? And they're not sexy behind there, are they? Do you know what I mean? No. Oh. And they always ask you the same twatty question, don't they? Here you are for a week's worth of shopping, and they go, want a bag with that? No. I think I'm going to fucking levitate this shopping home. Using that Jedi mind trick. Bagels, come on, cherry tomatoes. Keep up with that. And I went to score some drugs for my dealer the other day. And he was at it. Yeah, mate, it's your grandma Charlie. Want a bag with that? Don't you already come in a fucking bag? Sorry, mate. Sue thought I was doing the day job at Sainsbury's. But I tell you what annoys me as well is like fucking beggars. Like they always are catching me out. You know what I mean? Like I was at Tottenham Hall, this beggar came up to you on a Monday and said, excuse me, sir, you got a pound, I need to get home. I said, I'm really sorry, mate, I haven't got one. He said, oh, okay. And I felt sorry for him, do you know what I mean? Because he was obviously homeless. And he asked me again on the Tuesday and then the Wednesday. It was like one of those Craig David videos. You know what I mean? He asked me for a pound on Monday. He asked me for a pound on Tuesday. He asked me for a pound on Wednesday. And on Thursday and Friday, I said, fuck off. You're taking the proper piss. Why is it you can always get here, but you can never get home? Why not tomorrow? Walk here, save the fare, and you'll get home. And another beggar caught me in Camden Town. I said, excuse me, mate, you got a pound? I said, no. He said, go on, I'll tell you a joke. So I gave him a tenner, and I've just used all his material. Me, the selfish lover? No. Me with the delinquent children? No. It was a trap. You've been wonderful. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Go South, everyone.